omnes sancti innocentes orate pro nobis.
Omnes sancti innocentes orate pro nobis.
Sancte Stefane, ora pro nobis.
Sancte Stefane, ora pro nobis.
Sancte Laurenti, ora pro nobis.
Sancte Sancti Ioannes et Paulus. Thank you.
continuation of the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. That time Jesus said to his disciples, "Which of you shall have a friend, and shall go to him at midnight, and shall say to him, 'Friend, lend me 3 loaves, because a friend of mine has come off his journey to me, and I have not aught to set before him?' And he from within should answer and say, 'Trouble me not, the door is now shut, my children are in with me in bed, I cannot rise and give thee.' Yet if he shall continue knocking, I say to you, although he will not rise and give him because he is his friend, yet because of his importunity he will rise and give him as many as he needeth. And I say to you, ask and he shall be given to you. Seek and you shall find it. Knock and it shall be opened unto you. For everyone that asketh receiveth, and he that seeketh findeth. If you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father from heaven give the good Spirit to them that ask him?" In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Not a sermon, nor a homilet. We are told, I think, that the Rogations began in Gaul to ward off terrible weather. So they seem to be particularly appropriate in England this year, on a bank holiday Monday, flooded out. Two things that you could preach to yourselves upon during and after this Mass. Two things. First of all, which of all those saints do you think you could be? They're all so different. Some of them were not really very agreeable people. Not people you'd invite to dinner, first of all. So many different people. Which one of them attracts you? Who could be your friend and intercessor to make you a better person? And second and last, that long litany. They've cut most of it out in the new light. We are saved not only by the death and resurrection of our Lord, but by his life as well, and by his ascension. Think of that, how we are saved by the events of his life, his incarnation, his advent, and all the things he said and did. And then look at the Gospel and think how much better our Father in heaven will be than any of us fathers would be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Thank you. fear.
Say, dear.